Hello everyone, Major here, and welcome to Steel Division. The map you're looking at is Point de Hoc, and it's going to be a one-on-one between 16th Luftwaffe and 6th Airborne. So, without any further delay, let's get into it. If you have a look at where the dispositions are going to be, you can see where everyone's going. Do have a bit of a gap here in the center of the map. But hopefully, it won't be too disastrous until I can get additional points and move more units forward. So we'll see how we're going. I think units are starting to deploy. Just move it back down to normal now. Do have a couple of mortars deployed. Let's just change this up a bit. Let's get up to there. Let's not move too far forward and expose ourselves prematurely. Let's get rid of the anti-tank gun. Oh, that is just a disaster losing the 88 like that. Alright, let's move forward. Let's move mortar forward. Let's move the leader forward. Let's see if we can get these Jaeger up. Alright, let's get rid of this infantry. The anti-tank gun. That means we should be able to move forward with the machine gun. Let's move the Jaeger up. Let's keep pushing the lines. Get this commander up to support these troops. Alright, let's keep moving up the Jaeger. I just lose. Just lost some infantry. Disaster. Anti-aircraft. Can't bring anything out. Right, let's move up some more infantry. Let's move up the machine gun also. Move the mortar forward.
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle?
Let's move the anti-tank gun up.
Ich befolge nur Befehle.
Let's move the Führer forward.
Befehle, Kommandant. Nach eigenem Ermessen Feuer.
Come on. Let's have some success with at least 188. Yeah, excellent. Where's the infantry?
Zu Ihren Diensten, Herr Kommandant. Taxi, dort müssen wir hin. Hauptmann? Ziel ausgeschaltet.
What? We're out of Panzerfaust.
Ich bin bei.
Get off the road. Get off the road. Can we get any aircraft? Alright, let's get after this artillery piece. Alright, anti-tank guns, got good coverage of the road. 88 should be able to get rid of that. I think it's a trenchard coming up. Done. Try and push forward. Alright, the center, we continue to have a couple of problems.
Lay down your weapons, guys.
Excellent, finally. Let's move this Führer back now. Need to get some more troops in the center. Anti-tank gun. Do we have a look at that? Not yet. If we move it up to... What is that guy doing in the middle? Get off the road, Jaeger. Right, let's move the Führer back a little bit. Coming here. Move back, mortar. Alright, let's use our bombs off the Messerschmitt, see if we can get rid of that treacher. Right, 2 minutes to phase B. Mortar's already firing at the infantry. Take out the artillery. Alright, let's move up into here. Try and close this gap. Another Jaeger squad. I'm into there also. Get rid of this infantry. Now, do we have any more anti-tank guns? We don't. What about anti-air? Not until phase B.
Geschützbereit, Herr Kommandant. Breche ab, Ende.
Let's move the Jaeger forward. Let's capture these buildings. This is a good strong point. And can we bring some more infantry forward? Yep. Let's bring another squad of Jaegers up. Reconnaissance. No, nothing left. Aircraft. Yep. Let's bring the Stork straight out. Bring it out to there. And we will look to put a barrage down on them. Artillery, let's poke them up into there, and let's put a supply truck out with them. Alright, machine gun should be able to cover that AB Paris. And where's our Stork? Don't come back this way, get away from the treacher. More infantry moving forward. Let's move these guys up into here. We're going to need some more support over here. Do some magic over there. Looks like the barrage is starting to hit. Stork's gone black. Alright. Artillery. Fire on the paras. Oh no, AB scouts, that'll do. Let's move these guys up a bit further now. Yep, let's get rid of. Beautiful. Just got them in time. 75mm howitzers. Is the 80mm mortar in range? Oh, it is. Lovely. Going to need replenishment shortly too, down to 17 shells. Artillery now firing on the scouts. Move these guys back behind the tree line. I'll give the target to the anti-tank gun. Move the mortar up. I think it's anti-tank gun is out of range. Yep. Alright, still got some Panzer Force left, just out of range. Artillery. Can we get this anti-tank gun? Yes, we can. Right, so let's change to that. Barrage coming in. Yes, no. Oh, we've made the 75mm howitzers turn back. That is excellent. Alright, let's move the Stork across to here and we'll see if we can get a barrage down on these carriers. Done. Let's move away. Let's get the Stork away. Right, still only got a plus one. Phase C in 6 minutes. Do I have any tanks available? Yes, a couple of Stugs. Right, let's bring our Stugs up to here and we'll start hunting that treacher over on the left flank. Mill mortar. Yep, let's go for the howitzer. Barrage is not proving to be super efficient or effective. But as the carrier comes down, it's going to come into line of fire for the Panzerfaust. But they're not worried now. Get this carrier out of the way. Oh, sorry, the Jeep. We'll use that for supply. All contributions gratefully accepted. Well, it's got plenty of supply there, so why isn't it dispensing it? Let's use our German bombers. Try and take out that howitzer. And we'll have another crack at the trench art. So 4 minutes to phase C. Saving up some nice points. Junkers would be handy. And so we'll do Fokker Wolf. I think we'll leave it at that now until we get all our phase C up and going. Yeah, excellent. Got rid of both of them. Now, anti-aircraft. Yep, let's bring one down into here. And we'll bring another one over to this side. And no more spending now until we get to phase C, which is only 3 minutes away. So I should have over 600 points. All right, Stugs are on the deck. Let's move them up over to the left flank. See if we can push that boundary back a bit further. Alright, everything under control at the moment. Stug's moving up. Very nice. Hello. Got another unit. Jeep coming forward onto that left flank. Was it a Willy? Yep. So it might have a couple of 30 cals on it. Sandy tank gun, we can probably move up now. We're getting closer. Yes, we are. Let's move it straight up next to this tree line. That gives us some nice coverage for any vehicle where that Jeep is and anything that unexpectedly comes around the corner without looking. Flak now moving in position to help protect the right flank from aircraft. And Flak coming up on the left flank. Bit of a surprise coming up for that 70mm howitzer, or 75. Right, let's have a crack at that. Half track coming up the road. Oh, I know, sorry, it was a universal carrier, or command carrier. Alright, let's see what these Stugs get up to. Reducing its health. Pin down. Let's move up. Let's move out onto the flank. Can we get some more tanks? No, not yet. Move the flak out as well. Might be able to give some good infantry support. Let's bring a Führer up to here. Three squads of Jaegers up to there. And let's bring a machine gun as well. Once they're up to that position, I'll swing them over and they can help push that left flank. Oh, hello. Trenchard's popped up. I didn't see that. We should have no trouble with the Trenchard. Come on. Alright, phase C's coming in now. Move the Stugs back and we'll put another three out here on this left flank. I'm determined to push that flank. Let's bring these guys up behind the tree line. infantry, Führer, and two squads of Jaegers, and we'll also bring a machine gun up with them, and we'll push that middle, try and take this area up here. Bring the flak up, they should be able to help mortar.
Geschütz wird auf Ziel ausgerichtet. Feuer auf die Erde, Feuer!
The infantry has fallen. All right, got rid of the howitzer. Let's move those guys out onto the left. Fast to there. Let's move the Jaeger squad forward to support. And there is some infantry in there. Let's bomb them. And we'll also need some supplies for the mortar. It's getting low in ammunition. Let's bring the Jaeger back. Right, so our Stugs are moving forward. Infantry support are moving up. Just lost my Führer.
Speer zur Stelle. Bewegung, Jungs.
All right, let's move another Führer forward to assist those fusiliers. All right, there's my infantry ready for the push forward. Let's do the left first. Yeah, it's a bit of a hollow. Okay. Alright, let's get rid of this stretcher. Aircraft moving forward, yep, pardon me. Let's move the mortar up so we can continue using it. Excellent, Tempest's got to move back. Alright, something you don't see every day, five Stugs. Let's move the Fusiliers forward, the Jaeger forward. Oh, sorry, Fusiliers forward. Just to provide some coverage for the Stugs. Infantry will move up. Stugs, you can move up. Fusiliers, machine gun can move up. Move the Führer forward. Oh, that anti-aircraft gun is just doing wonders. Alright. Let's drop the troops off there. If I get past this niche, next tree line there, where then I'm virtually out in the open. Alright, so I got the plus two going. Move the supply truck back. Alright, let's push the center. Let's get these guys up through the into that tree line. Let's move the 88 up. Anti-tank gun, pack 40, move forward. Get rid of the postman. Shouldn't pose too much of a threat to a group of Stugs. Okay, bring machine gun up to that point highlighted, then we've got hitting them in the side. Alright, another trench out by the look of it. Snipers. Get the Führer back a little. Jaeger's up onto the tree line. Machine gun over to the edge. Gives us a bit of a view forward. There we go. Machine gun's opening up, pushing the infantry back. Time for us to move forward. 88 to move forward. Keep pushing the Jaegers forward. Keep pushing forward. Oh, hello. Bit of a surprise for the Treacher. Oh, lost a Stug. Okay. Let's turn the corner. Bit of a nasty surprise coming for those trucks coming around the corner. Oh, anti-tank gun, move back. Move back. Wow, really did push forward there. So how did we go? 1435 to 400. That's not a bad KD. So the flak, once again, one, two, three, two aircraft, three tanks, pack 38, four vehicles, ME-109 with the bombs, took out the howitzer, that was handy. Stugs, yep, started to make their presence felt, and the flak gun really did destroy that left flank as the AI tried to rebuild it and push units forward. Losses, one Stug. 188, they're probably the big ones. Quite an enjoyable game. Hope you enjoyed it. If you have any requests, don't forget to let me know, either via YouTube comments or find me at Major Muckup Gaming on Facebook, and I will do what I can to do what you've asked. But until next time, this is the Major out. Thanks for watching.